today, race fans, and today we're going to see Charles Petronas race against the defending champions, Equestrian Motorsports.
Will they beat the defending champions today, or will Equestrian Motorsports seek history for an A championship? Let's find out. The defending champions take top grid advantage with Speed Painter and Starlight Glimmer in front, and Fluttershy and DJ Pond 3 follow suit. Charles Petronas start behind with Daniel Ricciardo and Lewis Hamilton starting in front, with Calder and Chico following behind. Now let's head out to the racetrack.
Drivers, start your engines.
On one of the turns, Daniel Ricciardo is on the board right now. It's okay, Starlight. We're still leading the race with 800 points. We're still good. What the fuck? Sorry for my slight burping on the headset. I just had a hamburger and a Coke.
Rainbow Dash, shut up. I'm currently racing. You're making me hungry.
Whoa.
crash means Speed Painter got this under control?
Oh.